Do you actually want people that view your video to watch your video? They see it out on social media, but do you actually want them to watch it? Hi, I'm Mark Bullock with VideoSocials.net and PhoneBlogger.net. And this is a question I don't think we ask ourselves often enough. Are we bringing them in that first 5, 10, 15 seconds to actually want to watch the video? So, and I'm not talking about doing this in such a way that we sound like, you know, a carny or, you know, some an auctioneer or something like that, or you know, a used car salesperson. I'm talking about, what is the compelling question? What is the compelling issue that your audience has that you're addressing? And address it from a standpoint of, if you were to put yourself in their shoes, how would it sound? What would it look like? What would have you engage in that content? In other words, to pique their interest so that you get their attention, because you've only got a few seconds to grab their attention on social media. And let me back up just a second. Depends on what you're doing with your video, right? So if you're shooting part of a course or you know, something that's a multi-part series, this may not be completely relevant. But if you're shooting video to put on social media, you have to assume that at least some of the people that are going to be exposed to that video don't know who you are, don't know what you're about. And yes, you're going to have a title across the top of the screen, and it absolutely should be compelling. But how is it going to resonate when they first hear you, when the first words that come out of your mouth? Is it, you know, I'm so-and-so with so-and-so company, and I'm doing X, Y, and Z, and I want to talk to you today about blah, blah, blah. Just as that sounds is how it sounds to them, right? What we really need to think about is, how are we reaching into their world rather than asking them to reach into ours? And we do that by going in our minds to where they're at and kind of reverse engineering it. So know when you go to record your video in the first place, and this is something that I'm practicing for myself, but know where you're going from in the first place, because it's that first, some say 7 seconds, some say 5 seconds, some say 15 seconds. Somewhere in that first sentence or two is where you want to grab them, and you can do it without yelling at them, and you can do it without saying something stupid. But you can absolutely do it if you're talking to a specific problem or a specific issue that they're trying to solve, and then go into your content, or more importantly, then go in to introduce yourself and then the content. Okay, hopefully that was useful for you. Again, Mark with VideoSocials.net, PhoneBlogger.net. Have a great day.